How dare you show your faces here again?
Put down your weapons, you're no match for us. Why is violence always the way? We've got a situation we must discuss. With no deceit or delay. Your tinkering and mischief has caused quite a stir. Are you aware what you've done? Who's responsible? Who's gonna pay for this calamity that should be gone?
What have you done? May I remind you that you were the ones who broke into my lab? I want to speak with Pimperton.
Pimperton is dead. Pimperton's dead, something bashed in his head. As he walked home in the dark, it was your monster that committed the deed. That bloodthirsty brute left his mark.
I don't understand. It wasn't my fault.
It's your fault. Put the doctor's in it, right up to his neck. Carefully the words that you choose. Destruction, murder, and did you forget? Your monster's still on the loose.
I don't know where the creature would stay. You were the ones who chased it away.
But someone knows where it can be found. Seems to hold under a cursed spell. That girl back in town knows where the monster hides out. If she could be persuaded to tell, then I'd be the hero. I'd be the man who brought this creature down. All of my friends